the challenges of ASR for this project was how to implement this installation on a sustainable way. And that is why we chose DC.
Yes, the ASR, it's a very big system. I think one of the biggest in the Netherlands, maybe even in Europe. There's a big parking space, EV charging stations, and they are all bi-directional.
The goals of this project was to show that with EV vehicles that being charged on in this case in a DC grid, can contribute to the same grid instead of draining only power from the grid.
So we can also use the energy from the car to supply the electricity demand of the building.
We think that vehicle to grid is becoming more popular because cars can also deliver energy back to the grid. In that way, stabilizing instead of making it unstable. And that is what is happening now with the congestion problems that are getting bigger and bigger.
We chose DC above AC because we want to skip the two transformations. If you have the direct current from PV panels right away in your EV, you have an improvement of your energy consumption for more than 15%. And that is mostly appreciated.
The most important results for us are that we demonstrated that it's really possible to make such a system for a practical situation. And it's stable, autonomous, and it is safe.
Because we all had the same goal, we could make this project as a success.